massage therapist is under arrest, accused of sexual assault. 54-year-old Jorge Espinosa faced a judge this morning. He's charged with sexual battery. According to the arrest report, the 60-year-old victim says Espinosa sexually assaulted her during a massage at Miami Lotus Massage. The judge set Espinosa's bond at $15,500. He's being ordered to stay away from the victim as well. We contacted Miami Lotus Massage for comment and have not heard back from them.